stand saying Jimmy's throwing it away. Greg, you didn't move an inch to get open. You gotta time that. We get ball reversal. You have to time that. Alright, because inside the three-point line, or right around the perimeter of the three-point line, we have to cover people and make people miss. And what aren't we giving up this year?
Layups.
100%, no layups against us. Move your feet, we gotta be quick. Quick, close out on people. All right, but you gotta be quick slide, catch and slide. Balls to your feet, ass down, palms up. All right, show your chest, I don't want you lunched over. All right, be ready to go. Work ethic, that's it. Okay? A lot of guys have picked up the work ethic, believe me. Okay? But right now, I'm focused on Greg's work ethic and what he put in to improve his game.
Work! Work! Jump!
Seniors to juniors, the softs to fresh. That's how we play. With that enthusiasm. And that's what's going to win games. And then all of a sudden, teams are going to deflect, throw the ball, we're going to get steals, we're going to get a run in our secondary break, and we're going to have buckets off our defense. Okay, but you have to buy into that right now. Okay, I'm not letting up. I'm going to be relentlessly pursuing that excellence right there in defense. You might hate me for it, but I don't care. I really don't care. Okay, I care about you guys succeeding on December 16th. All right, and that's what we're gonna do with that kind of effort, night in, night out. And then we play whoever else we play after that.
Hey, Buck, don't worry.